shrink this fan a little bit. I'm sitting here all day without a fan on. That's for sure. Yes, that'll be good. Yeah. Right. These German graphites are just the shit. Use them on my Guinness World Record.
You know, the one I didn't do.
Get these at Dick Blick online or Amazon. Pencil graphites. I've got all kinds of different names for them. Stick for thick graphites. I don't speed these up anymore. You'll just have to go ahead and fast forward through the simple shit. Because of all the hate that came with me being a top artist, it happened. So I don't speed them up. I post them as they are. So I listen to all the crap. Look, he can draw with both hands, like he's shown in previous videos. Obvious time. I did these for some Star Trek cards. One of the card companies. Never got paid for them because of the haters. My contract dissolved. That's it. So they said they're not going to pay. So, okay. That's life. Really nothing you can do in the long run. I need to stop touching that, but I can do a stump on that one. I love it when they say, oh, well, you know, your stuff was not approved, you know, wasn't approved. In other words, you don't want to pay me because people said that my cards were not around. Gotcha. Understand. Picking up what you're putting down. Start getting some features done here. I always take graphite and set it to the side so you can snitch off it. And bomb. What's up? Nothing much. What's all that noise? Dogs next door? Okay, well, you got the stuff came in from Amazon. Okay. Okay. Did you get him, Kay? Nope, just doing a sketch. Star Trek. Star Trek. You'll see it soon. I'll be posting it up soon. It's Spock, the newer one. I'll do an old school one soon. Yep, I sure will. I'll send it right off, and I'll put, ha ha ha, you didn't get it. And a note to you. Soon. I have no idea how long this is going to take. I mean, you have something you want to plan that you want to do? What's up? Okay. And then I'll talk to you soon. Walmart's 24/7. You can go there anytime. All righty then. I see it. Gonna love it. Hey, I'm doing a drawing today. I'll call and fuck with you. Hold on. You live and learn. Don't put too much pressure on these big-ass size 15 fingers of mine. I mean, you stay improved, man. Get your own goddamn strength. Get some of these son bitches off Amazon anyways. It's almost like a tribal, you know, it's a positive and negative, but I think it just shows more detail when you just kind of put it out more. You want that look, you know. Ask me how you get the pores.
Right there.
On your stump. See, I shave it on a grinder and it gets it a rough texture. So then you get the pores on there. Little trick. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm just about done, so we can go to Walmart. I don't need anything from there. You're the one that said you wanted to go to Walmart. I'll be done in 10 minutes. I'll be home. I sure will. I would imagine why. Why wouldn't you be able to watch it? Well, I guess we can watch it and go from there. See ya.
Right on time.
Every time. The light off. See how it looks. Give it more natural light.